The Michigan Athletic Department deserves a tip of the cap for their women's sports continuing to churn out championships this season. The rowing team defended its Big Ten championship from a year ago, dominating the Big Ten again this year. Now the softball team will give it a try. The Wolverines snubbed hosting a regional as Big Ten champs. They're forced to head to Washington as the 2 seed in the region. Well, you know, Carol Hutchins will have this team ready to make a run with that news.
They disrespected our entire conference, and they have to give credence to all different areas of the country. And clearly, there's a little bias with at least one conference in particular. So I would say the NCAA committee, I'm not very pleased with at all.
Yeah, the conference she's referencing, Brian, is the SEC. They had plenty of teams hosting regionals in this one. And for a Power 5 team like Michigan to win the Big Ten regular season, only losing 6 games the entire year to not host a regional, that is a slap in the face to the Big Ten conference, no doubt.
But I bet you this. It certainly feels like it.
Michigan is about to make a statement. If they really want to prove it, they just got to go out and play well.
I certainly hope so. This seems like another chapter in SEC versus Big Ten, or at least the tensions between those two conferences.
Let's see if they can get it done. I think they will.
I hope so. All right, Justin, thank you.